Now then, in other big news which broke overnight, she's been at the centre of some of the most memorable storylines in soap history. Yesterday, Helen Worth announced that she was saying goodbye to Corrie after 50 years.
It's incredible, 50 years, I can't believe it. From being driven into a canal by her serial killer third husband to being wrongly imprisoned for the murder of her fourth husband, she's made us laugh and she's made us cry.
And while lots of residents have come and gone over the years, it's safe to say there will only ever be one Gail Platt.
After 50 incredible years on the cobbles, Helen Worth has announced that she will be leaving her role on Coronation Street.
40-odd years I've lived on the street, that same view every day.
One of the most popular characters in the show, Gail Platt has been at the centre of some of the most memorable moments in Corrie history.
Gail!
She first graced our screens in 1974.
I think I liked you better when you're in love with David Bowie.
Sure, will you?
And from that moment, she became a cornerstone of the street. Her life has been anything but ordinary. Over five decades, she's had six marriages, three wayward children.
She's 13 years old. She's never had a proper boyfriend.
And not to mention a serial-killing half-brother. Then there's the husbands, most of whom have met a grisly end. But her most famous by far was her romance with Richard Hillman, who tried to kill her and the whole family.
I love you!
Then there's her mother.
Hello, love.
Mother.
Gail and Audrey have one of the most hilarious but heartwarming relationships in Soapland.
How can you keep on wearing that ring now you're finished with him?
Because it's expensive and it's gorgeous.
As we say goodbye to an icon of the cobbles, we celebrate the incredible talent of Helen Worth, who made Gail more than a character, but a friend of the nation.
Good times!